What's going on, guys? I am Matt Swaggart here at Holdfast Headquarters in Bixby, Oklahoma. And if you guys remember the Mando Limited Edition pack, do you recognize those colors? Do you know what this is? Okay, if you don't, this is the Boba Limited Edition pack with the green and the red colors, and of course the yellow, which is representative of the shoulder pad, and the logos. Check out the logos. Those are awesome. So this is our Boba Limited Edition pack, and it comes in the MoneyMaker, it comes in the Solo, and it comes in the two tanker belts, just like the Mando pack, but in the Boba Fett colors. Battle worn! Check that out. Look how cool that is. The full limited edition pack will be battle worn. We developed this brand new technique that gives each hide its own look. It's got cuts, scratches, dents, marks. Every piece is totally unique and totally different. We'll have different scarring and battle wear look on the MoneyMaker. So this one actually takes us a lot to produce, a lot of work, but it comes out just totally awesome and it matches the character if you know the character well. But we also cover the detail. So on this MoneyMaker, of course you get the colors, the shoulder pad logo in the yellow, and then he has his other logo. So you get both logos on there. And what this is a silent keychain. And you can wear this on the MoneyMaker, or it comes with a matching one-inch shackle where you can attach it to your belt. So you've got snaps here on the back of this leather shroud, and then that unsnaps and you can carry your keys there. And what that does is just keep your keys from jingling and bouncing around and being loud. But we include the one-inch shackle, so you can take it off here, unscrew that part, and then add it to the one-inch shackle. And now you've got something that you can wear on your belt, or add the quick detach hardware and wear it on the MoneyMaker. And just like the Mando, we have the matching camera leash with the quick detach hardware and the D-ring up top. So you still get access to D-rings. And then with this, you can attach it lower or higher up, depending on how you like to carry your camera, where you can have your camera sit down low or bring it up higher by just attaching it to a higher slot on the MoneyMaker. And then we have the This Is The Way logo on the inside of the MoneyMaker. And then for the Solo, it's on the outside, and then it's on the inside for the two tanker belts. This is the Boba Solo. Just like the Mando Edition Solo, but in the Boba colors, you've got This Is The Way printed on the outside. You've got his alternate logo printed on the inside of the shoulder pad. You've got those parts there. Again, it's just matching the full kit. And here's the tanker belts. It comes in a red tanker and a green tanker. And what I like to do personally is buy both and then switch the colors. So I'll put the skinnier green on the wider red just to get that two-tone look. And on the inside here, you've got logos right there. And then of course, on all the pieces, you get the limited edition insignia that runs across on all the straps. And then on the inside of this strap, you're gonna get This Is The Way on the inside of that belt strap there. So that's the full kit, the full Boba limited edition kit. It comes in a MoneyMaker, a Solo, a removable keychain, and then two belts. Now that keychain only comes with the MoneyMaker. So if you want that silent keychain, you've got to get the MoneyMaker to get it. It comes installed already on it. So you've got four pieces plus the keychain that you can pick from to choose for how you order. Now, if you order two straps, you get one belt half off. The full limited edition Boba pack is now available. Check it out on the site.